It's exactly 32 minutes past the hour. Welcome back to Jeff Kunenge Live here at Citizen Television. Now, to a story of second time lucky. An appeal court president, Justice William Okello Ouko, is just a step away from becoming a judge of the Supreme Court after he was picked by the Judicial Service Commission and recommended for appointment. Justice Ouko, who was interviewed among seven candidates for the position, called out the judiciary for tribalism. He further said that he had no hard feelings, that he had not been picked for the position of Chief Justice, and that he is willing to work with Justice Martha Koome if she is appointed. And as our very own Dorcas Wangira reports, his nomination now awaits President Kenyatta's submission for Parliament for vetting. Take a look.
A grueling 3 days that saw the Judicial Service Commission, JSC, interview seven candidates for the position of Judge of the Supreme Court of Kenya, necessitated by the retirement of Justice Jackton Ojwang in February 2020, came to a finality this evening.
The Commission has today recommended for appointment Honorable Mr. Justice Ouko William Okello, CBS EBS, President of the Court of Appeal, as Judge of the Supreme Court of Kenya. And as soon as we concluded the process, we didn't see the need for waiting.
Justice Ouko was interviewed by the JSC for the second time after losing the Chief Justice battle. Justice Joseph Sargon and lawyer Alice Yano, being the final candidates, were also interviewed Wednesday. In an ironic twist of fate, Justice Ouko, who is the president of the Court of Appeal, is senior to Justice Martha Koome, who, if successful, will be appointed as Kenya's first female Chief Justice. Justice Ouko divulged their history that dates back to their days as classmates at the University of Nairobi and the Kenya School of Law.
I got to the judiciary before her. I escorted her to State House when she joined the High Court. She is one of those judges who have supported me in my work as the president of the court. She's never shied away from any assignment I give her. And so I see no problem at all me supporting her.
Justice Ouko, however, submitted that the judiciary was grossly underfunded compared to the executive and parliament.
Parliament gets 37 billion and then you give judiciary 17 billion. Then you can see why we cannot walk in the same at the same speed.
Ouko further decrying tribalism in the judiciary.
Our time to eat is a very, very dangerous disease. We are very deeply tribal, deeply, even in this commission.
Justice Ouko has a career spanning 33 years in legal practice. He was born in Siaya in 1961. He attained a bachelor's degree in law from the University of Nairobi in 1986, a postgraduate diploma from the Kenya School of Law in 1987, and a Master's of Arts in Criminology and Criminal Justice from the Egerton University in 2016. He was appointed as a judge of the High Court in 2004, a capacity in which he served in Malindi, Meru, and Nakuru up to 2012. He was appointed a judge of the Court of Appeal in 2012 and president of the Court of Appeal in 2018.
The Judicial Service Commission, JSC, has already forwarded the name of Justice William Ouko to the president as a prerequisite before appointment and swearing in. But there is another challenge. By virtue of the fact that Justice Ouko is the president of the Court of Appeal, if he becomes a judge of the Supreme Court, a vacancy will be created in the Court of Appeal and it must be filled. Dorcas Wangira, Citizen TV, Nairobi.